My tip would be to make sure all your interactions with your landlord are in writing or email so you can prove what's been said.
So I think it's a really good idea if you can actually talk to the tenants and the properties you're looking at and obviously find out from their experience of living there if it's a nice area, if there's any problems with the property before you move in.